Really?
What, you was waiting on me?
Oh, my bad.
Man, what the hell you was just standing there for? You ain't say nothing to me. When we come back and get you? Your legs. Tried it. I would like that. Okay, go.
Down too before you got this other partner got me, whatever. Draw the shot on this man. What did you do for this?
Got my shield, kid.
That's my song.
No, she not doing the Irish jig.
Daily
View. I'm gonna follow you. The what?
Daily View. Bro.
Oh, I made it. I didn't think I was gonna make it. That big ass bus. Ooh, almost missed. Steph, I found a tank.
You
did? Yep, right here. I don't know if we can get in this one. Yep, we can. Before I get in the tank, let me collect this shit. I don't like driving. Hit the web. Oh shit.
Bright ideas.
Nice job. We look so stupid. Oh, I'm inside. I already know I was inside the thing. Jesus, Steph. Side of the van. Keep bringing his partner back.
on the high hill, so you know what I can do.
Didn't we already see a Little Whip before?
Huh?
Wasn't we just making fun of somebody with the name Lil Whip?
Mm-hmm.
There was another one. Oh, we gotta repair it first. Hold up. Alright, there we go. Oh, we out of gas anyway. Really, Steph? Is there a gas station over here? Accident. Coming. Hey.
Thank you. tank under us.
You're welcome. I was definitely not about to take two on. I was not even about to play myself like that. We was gonna lose. You don't want this med kit?
I'll take it.
I already got three. It's a lot of gunfire going on over here. Yeah, bitch, play with me. I need somebody that got a drum. Yeah. Ooh, and a victory crown. That made me drop my weapon. Should I pick up? Oh, there's a big shield potion. I'm gonna need that. That sound like a drum. You want a shield keg or no? I don't need it. That's a tank. Open the shield keg? I don't need it though. going up. There's somebody up on the roof over there. Over here. Steph?
Yeah, I'm fighting somebody right here.
With somebody over here in this building.
There's a jetpack down here.
I don't got no space for it. Sorry. There was definitely somebody up here scoping us.
They went down there.
We gotta move in some. Ooh. Tried it.
Watch it back. Be careful, they're in the building.
I hear them. I don't even know where the hell you're at. God, where the fuck are you at?
I'm in that building, like the very one. It's like you gotta find that outer balcony. Storm is shrinking in a minute. Yeah, like out there. I'm like on the other side though. Like, watch. You just jump in front of somebody.
Bullshit.
Yeah, we got beat by all pro girl. That means a girl is screwed you.
Fuck you. You got your ass whooped by a girl before too. Don't do that. Alright, I quit. I had enough to get my ass whooped today.
Okay. I think I'm getting tired. I think I'm getting tired.
We didn't play for how many hours?
For about three and a half, four. So, okay, so it's tomorrow's Sunday. Alright. I'm trying to think if I want to do a surprise stream tomorrow. This is... Mr. Steph G. Mills been working so much, man. I've been getting some good night rest now. So now my sleep is important to me, because all the moving around and walking that I do and traveling just to get to and from. Oh man, I need my rest. I got a brand new bed. And I said, oh my gosh, man. It's like I had the feeling of being, it's like the feeling of purchasing it. It's the feeling of making that purchase and it being actually worth it. Like, I'm just like, I get to lay on this bed forever. And I swear, like, I get the greatest sleep that I've ever had in life.
Such a dramatic person.
Huh?
So dramatic.
I'm not dramatic, I'm just happy.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, yeah, I'm yawning too much already, because I know if I could try to stay on stream, I'm going to end up selling. I'm going to end up saying, I'm going to take a break, I'll be right back, and then that's when I'm going to lay down. So, I'm going to be honest, let me just end it right now. Alright guys, thank you for tuning in, featuring Angel on the stream. We were playing Fortnite together, and I'll probably surprise with the stream tomorrow, and then based off what my schedule is looking like for next week, I will be dropping a new stream schedule. So if I have a free week or a good amount of, if I have a good schedule. So that way I can balance this out, because I don't want to come home and be tired and then say I'm going to come on stream at a certain time and I don't, because I'm going to fall asleep. So I'll be sure to wait for my schedule, and then I'll re-update my Discord server, because remember, in my Discord server is where I keep track of my I've been posting my schedule. So I'll be back on my Discord server in time. So thank you guys for tuning in. Take care of yourselves, be blessed, be safe, and I will see you guys on the next stream.
See y'all!